Here's Earl and Patty's newly remodeled house. This is the first stop on our Vacation 99 trip to Minnesota. You can hear the cars racing behind me. This is the view from Earl and Patty's backyard, scanning across towards, in the background, what they call Roman Nose. Pretty overcast today, so this isn't coming out as clear as it normally would. Hey! Anybody remember what town we're in?
Boulder?
No.
It says Boulder on the sign.
That's on the way. I think we're in Virginia City, aren't we? We're on the way to Bozeman, though, right?
Yep, we are.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Standing on the bank on Corey and Sue's place. This is Elk River.
jumping on them, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that corn stuck between the teeth?
Film something else. Look, a pregnant woman.
She's 40.
So who's going to get sick on the rides tomorrow?
I am going to go on every single ride they have, except for like little people rides.
Dancing Bears? We always get good stuff in there. Last time, didn't we get a whole bunch of, yeah, Reese's Peanut Butter Cups? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's good stuff.
Huh. Yeah, they had this.
We should put a real egg on it and see
you
what
want, goes. Do you want to be the egg?
See how high you guys can bounce him. Just sit right there.
Okay, I think he's cracked now.
Now I am the egg. Okay. Alright, Kay, let's see how far you can bounce us.
You put shirt on.
You did pretty good there, man.
Wow, I'm about to crack.
Nice shot, Kacy.
Ah!
it?
Me and those
Yeah.
Freestyle Club.
What is that?
My turn.
Uh-oh, Corey's going for it. Is it videoing?
Yeah.
I think he's got it on, I don't know.
I missed the center twice.
That's what I was doing wrong. That's supposed to be dead center.
Power up that dude.
Yeah, we're gonna have a log jam here.
How can they have two or three go by here and they want to show it up?
There about 20 times and nothing chews on it. It's probably not ground wet. Vehicles both worked okay and all that stuff.
What did?
Take it. You didn't have a fish on there, huh? Maybe those other guys come back and can get it too.
He's fishing, he's trolling.
JD,
believe I'm right under it.
No, you'd be right over it.
Yeah, over it, under it.
Marco?
Hello.
Oh, man. I hate getting tagged.
Holly! No. Oh.
Cute. That is an excuse. You can't really yell polo underwater now, can you? Kelly!
Polo!
Rose!
I'm not over the black line!
Hey, Rose!
I'm on the black line.
Well, we got it on video. We can rewind.
Kelly, Rosie!
You
went over the black line.
You had your eyes shut. You were underwater.
Okay.
How you doing?
Left. Sammy now with 49 homers and 120 games, way ahead of last year when he hit 66 home runs. The Rockies beat the Cubs though, 11-3.
What year is it?
I'm guessing a 58.
Everybody got such bad snow, like,
This is the top of our barn.
Do you remember what I was
just
what?
Walk right
well,
up.
Well, I think so. Do you have your rubber bands and a brush? Two rubber bands, a brush, and a clippy.
Winterish like that.
I need
that was the
to be able to tie one off while I do the other one.
You think things would collapse in that?
It did. The other half of the barn did. That's why we're up there trying to save that half.
That's fun. You have two rubber bands?
Being in this festival is just like going to a Eugene festival. And
yep.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi.
Oh, there's the equipment. Filming.
Hi, Maury. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
This is my daughter Kelly, she's the artist. This is J.D.
I'm taping it.
Oh, never mind.
This is J.D., he does nothing.